running on a pair of Porsche. Porsche front brakes as well. Lovely sexy exhaust on the back of that one. Anywhere around here, Stu, come on, step outside.
Come on, bring it on. Bring it on.
So we're going to be doing this in all age sections. This is the 1950 to 1969. I haven't got it written down, so I've got to remember what I'm doing. This is Stu, he's a local boy. Stu, what's your name?
Stu.
Good, that's what I like to see. What we got here?
It's 1959 ragtop Beetle.
What we got in the back?
2017, bit tasty.
I don't know what to say. If the kids weren't here, I'd say something. Okay, girls, if there's a car, you're going to have, and burn those little boys off at the traffic lights in their Corsa, this is the one which is going to do it. Is that official, Stu?
No, because that wouldn't be legal, would it?
Very true. That's what we like to see. All us VW owners are legit. How long you had it, Stu?
About 12 years.
Jesus, you must have been at 6 when you bought this.
Yeah.
Whew. Are you going to keep it after you get married?
Well, I've managed so far, so yeah.
That's all right then.
She's not shaking her head yet.
She's not shaking her head. Give us a wave. Where is she? Oh, there you are. You're hiding behind the post. I didn't see you. How come she's not in? How come she hasn't come for a drive round?
You've got dirty feet.
Oh, yeah. Dirty feet. Nobody likes dirty feet. Unless your name's Faye. Hello, Faye in the green. Okay, Stu, anything you want to tell us about it?
I don't know. What can I say?
What's the best feature about it?
Best feature is, well, clearly that I'm driving it.
Okay, get off, get in. Clear off. If you're not going to say anything constructive, then get off. Stu, beautiful car. Give it a little razz for the crowd. Wait until the oil runs around first. We don't want to crack it up. Give it a rev, give it a rev. But don't spin the wheels. Who we got here? We got a man with a roof rack without the junk on the top. Come on, step outside. Shiniest wheels of the day. See how shiny they are later. There are a lot of dogs out here today, so they like to wee on shiny wheels. Your name is?
Myth, son of Tubbs.
No. No. What's your favourite bit of rust on the car?
Probably the doors.
I'm liking it. Those wheels are bloody shiny. I'm getting it. If the sun was out today, we would be struggling to see each other. Yeah. Best feature about the car?
The rusty doors and the rear wing on the passenger side.
What have we got in the back?
1500.
1500. Nice. Where you been in it this year?
Round town.
Round town? What are you? Some hard people have been to Belgium and stuff like that this year. I wouldn't mention any names. Of course it mentioned it's air cooled. It'd make it all the way and back, unlike other vehicles I could mention, Lyle. Okay. How long you had it? Sorry, I did ask you that question. No, how long you had it?
About 2 years.
Have you acquired action from it with having a car like that?
It's mine and my wife's.
Okay, that's enough action we need to know about. Okay, thank you very much. I forgot what your name was again. Myth. Myth, made up name. Probably means something. Evening raver? Morning raver? It's still morning. You're out of bed and it's still morning. Okay.